Hey everyone! As you probably know, interviews are two-way streets. As much as the company is evaluating you, you yourself are evaluating the company as well. And it's really important to know what questions to ask the company before you commit to working for them, because you're going to put in your life's work for a substantial period of time. So in this video, we're going to look at the different kinds of questions that you can ask companies and try and understand what it is that they provide you in terms of the work that they do, etc., etc. So without wasting further time, let's just dive right into the video.
Questions to ask companies. And this is, again, very subjective. This, I think, depends a lot on the company itself, the profile of the company, and the kind of aspiration you have for that company. But I will just show you a few questions that I think you could ask. So you can ask companies things like, what are the problems you are working on? So this will help you understand if they actually understand what they're trying to solve and they know their way around things, right? Because what is happening in the data science world is a lot of companies are not aware of what can be done, or they don't even know the kind of problems they're working on, which is, I think, a negative there, right? If at least you know what you can work on. And if you're like, okay, we are just hiring a data scientist so that we have some dump of data and he will come and find something from that, and then we will build a product, which is okay. But then it also shows that you've not strategically thought about that, about using data as a resource, right? So this is a question you could ask. How do you see the solutions of these problems impacting the business? So if you are going to build a data science product, is this a product that is very important to the business? Is this a product that is something they are building just to say that they are building AI ML solutions? Is this something that is likely to be shelved within an year? All these things. Maybe most of us wouldn't like to work on a project for an year or two to just see it getting shut down, right? That's not something you want to do. So ask these questions. Do you have a data strategy? The answer will help you understand if they have or not. Do you have a team already for the data science role or ML role? How many people are there on the team? What do they do? Do they understand their stuff that they're doing? And are there people with different roles? For example, data engineers on the team. Like a lot of companies talk about doing data science, but they don't have a data engineer. And nobody is there to build the pipeline. And then you go in as a data scientist and half of the time you would be doing data engineers work. So ask these questions so that you actually get a clear idea of what you are going to do there. And yeah, the fifth question is data an integral part of the company, which is again tied to the second question. How do you see the solutions of these problems impacting the business? So these are a few questions. I think you can think of own questions that matter to you and ask companies to be transparent about what you're going to work on, and this will help you choose the right company.
Thank you so much for watching this video. If you really like the video, please give it a like, share it with your friends, and don't forget to subscribe. Thank you.